Technology is the light that will cut through the darkness. When humanity conforms to a single truth, a truth based in technological progress and scientific method, we will be unstoppable. I, Dr. Otto Octavius, vow, as a scientist and businessman, that my duties to humankind will be fulfilled. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, nice words, Octavius. If these executives knew you the way I do, I wonder if they'd be so quick to applaud.
Just keep shooting, Eddie. When J. Jonah Jameson sees these photos, my career is gonna be right back on track.
Checkpoint one, where's your 20?
Just backstage. Call his...
Who dares? Face me, coward! Face a worthy foe. Spider-Man?
Last time I checked, I was Spider-Man.
Spider-Man? What's he doing?
Gotta get into my costume and take out this imposter. I can't get free of this crowd.
I can't get a shot. Jameson would pay any price to get this kind of dirt on Spider-Man. Oof.
That was Eddie Brock.
Who the? He looked familiar, but... whatever, stay focused, bro. He's stealing Octavius's device. Oh, no, he sees me. My camera! No! Ah, it's over! It's all over! I blew it again! Oh, I can hear Jameson's voice already.
Brock! You loser! If I had given a real photographer that job, I would finally have the evidence to send Spider-Man away forever! You're through, Brock! When I am done with you, you won't be able to get a job taking wedding pictures in Siberia!
I tried to fight it. Got it! I can't fight it anymore!
Again, innocence falls prey to the evil of Spider-Man. Rest easy, Brock. Venom is here. And if it's the last thing we ever do, Jameson and the insect are gonna pay.
Phase one completed. Let us begin phase two.
Yeah! It begins.
Welcome, true believers and newcomers alike. Spider-Man co-creator Stan Lee here. Once again, we find our hero Peter Parker, better known around the world as the Amazing Spider-Man, in a heap of trouble. But this is just the beginning, Spidey fans. So get ready for a true superhero action thriller, packed to the brim with thrills and chills, twists and turns, more supervillains than you can shake a web at, and of course, non-stop web-slinging, wall-crawling action.
Hey, Spider.
Hey, Black Cat. What's going on?
I know there's been some trouble, but the bank's being robbed, and they've got hostages. Use your Spidey compass to get to the bank quickly.
Thanks, Cat.
Hey, Spider-Man. Come over here. When a building is close enough, you can swing to it. Press the jump button and then press and hold the R2 button while in the air to swing.
My Spidey compass will help me find the bank. spider sense, tingling. Something's going on here. Oh yeah.
I can't believe they shot down those police choppers.
Yeah, just my luck. I'll probably get blamed for that too. Is that the bank ahead?
Yes, but be careful, Spider. I saw the chopper dropping off armed robbers on top of the bank.
Thanks for the heads up, Cat. If I jump forward and then swing, I'll be able to reach the next building. When I'm hurt, these will help restore my health. I bet I can get into the bank through the top of this building. I bet I can get into the bank through the top of this building. Cat was right. It's the Jade Syndicate. Last one. Hope these hostages are still all right. Well, I hope they don't mind if I make a quick deposit. Oh boy. Do have hostages. Hey. Make sure they don't get hurt.
I won't forget this. Thank you.
Holding down the L1 button allows me to target my web. If the reticle turns green, I can press R2 to swing to that point. Controls the security doors. The door is locked from the inside. There's gotta be another way in. Zip straight to the ceiling by pressing R1. Looks like these switches can open the security doors. Show me the way to the next floor. Gotta get there quick. Going down? That must have hurt.
Oh man, I gotta get out of here.
Easy as pie.
Thank you for saving me.
Hey.
Oh yeah. Oh, thank you, Spider-Man.
Mind if I drop in?
Sorry about that.
Hey.
I doubt...
what's going on out here.
Uh-oh, more hostages and a bomb. Have to be really careful here. Big safe. They're messing with us. Start the timer on the bomb and take out all the hostages. The robbers have been taken care of, but what can I do about the bomb? Think, Spidey, think! I need to put the bomb in a safe place. Not this time, guys.
Wait!
Bro, what did this man just say?
What?
Hop the window, go! Or move!
You're not in here yet!
Nigga, move! Go!
I got you!
I told you!
Oh my god!
Shoot that nigga!
Let's go!
You thought, nigga!
Yes!
Nigga, you thought!